Well, I was in a mall. Sometimes it can go through your head that you're somebody famous, but I'm not. But sometimes, you know, human nature. This kid stopped me in the mall, and he wanted to take a picture with me. I was passing by to go get coffee, and he said, "Hey, mister, I said, "Yes, what can I do for you?" He goes, "Can I take a picture with you?" And I said, "Sure." I was glad that somebody recognized me. So he takes a picture, and I said, "Can I have a coffee?" He goes, "I don't know." I said, "Well, what are you going to do with these pictures?" He goes, at the time, I had shaved my head for a role in a movie. "I can't wait to take this picture to my school and show to my friends that I let them know that I took a picture with Shrek." He was realistic. I mean, I couldn't imagine.